Hey guys, press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Pinkvilla.
So guys, I think this is the part where you get to see what's in my bag. I've been told it's not polite to look into a girl's bag, but if the girl is impolite herself, what are you gonna do? Okay, so there's perfume. So you smell good. There's chewing gum for when you're hungry and you're Sara and you know, what are you gonna do? You have to eat. If I could steal one person's bag, I don't know, anybody with an expensive bag. I don't buy many, so anybody. You see at airports, all these chicks with these bags, one of theirs. Getting into trouble. Then there is akrot and badam for when you're hungry and chewing gum does not suffice. The earphones for, you can imagine. There's a wallet. Carry three people in my bag. My mother, my father and my brother. This is funny. Imagine my mother, my father and my brother coming out of my bag. No, with them. There's a notebook where I write things, which I'm not gonna tell you. What else? Kangi, comb your hair. Tampon for emergencies. You should have, you know, I think. Can I see the bag before I swap? Because then it doesn't matter. Dongle for internet when you're in a van, which is a longer part of my life than I imagined. Lenses, because I'm chashmish. Honestly, I'm actually okay without any of it. But I carry all of it. I don't really need anything. If you leave me, I'm fine. Phone, so that I can call people. What else? Extra earrings, because, you know, what if you're bored? Like, I've done interviews today in half this earring, because I couldn't decide which I like more. A vintage bag. Mom ka kuch hoga juna mere paas. Wohi vintage hai. What else? Charger. Lip balm, because your lips can get dry. Rubber band. More earphones. Those AirPod things. AirPod. One of them. More perfume. The more the merrier. And this. These are my favorite things. Tide. You know when you drop something and then there's a stain, you just put it and it's gone. My Tide pen. So this is what's in my bag. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, then please like, subscribe and share Pinkvilla.